It's true, anyway, guys.
So that would be it.
Ooh, look at your hair.
So just a few things. Emergency exits are on the roof, front and back. Every other window is an emergency exit. You lift the handle and push out. We do not plan to use those on this trip.
And hopefully so.
It says secure all news articles that include.
Happy birthday, dear Faith! Happy birthday to you! Woo!
Alright, 10 more times!
This seems to be her favorite spot on the entire island. A lot of plants and a lot of people. Oh, Juliet, easy. Good job. Ladies and gentlemen, now a two-year-old triceratops. Everybody say hi, Juliet.
Hi, Juliet.
And my name is Andy. Say hi, Andy.
Hi, Andy.
Juliet, say hi. Yeah, oh, bless you. I'm her handler. I'm a dinosaur handler here on the island. I've been here for quite some time, about 9 years. I deal mainly with the herbivores because the carnivores really scare me. Anybody else here scared of a T-Rex?
Sure.
And yeah, the rest of you guys are just scared of raising your hands in public. Totally cool.
Sorry. He's head down, and I'm almost unconscious with his foes, the T-Rex and some of the various dinosaurs.
What's going on?
He's beaten up, scarred, and chewed up.
Recognize that name? We've also got the gyros figure from Jurassic World. And then from Jordan Peele's film Us, check out the Crawdaddy Speedboat.
The Crawdaddy
Speedboat. Very end of the movie.
Dude, it's a Harry Potter guy!
Right next door to the boat, military tank, made of wood.
What?
Oh, it's from IKEA. Now we're going to show you the largest picture car in the back lot. The only way to see it, though, is if we go here. Seen the Great Outdoors at John Candy? That's where we had to hide the log cabin. We don't know what else to do with it right now. So there it is. It's also a Desperate Housewives. All right. We're going to stop. Oh, there's a fireman. How different it looks today, because in the scene they're using cars, they're using trees, street signs, and pedestrians. Take a look on the right hand side. There it is. Welcome to Brownstone Street, folks. What does that dressing do? It gives the context of the scene.
It's okay, guys. Look at his hat. Look at his hat. Oh, it's the face.
Oh, hi.
You know, there's other people.